Hot chicks on sticks. Time to go down World Cup.